No, 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 no! I just got them back, I can't lose them again! Valeyard, I know it's you, and I know you can hear me! Let them go, and you can have me!
I'm sorry, Doctor. It's too late.
You monster! You killed them! And for what?
You're all very welcome to join them.
Let me just dispose of the rubbish first.
Doctor, what do we do?
When I say run, run. Falcon, I've got a plan, but I need you to trust me, okay? Run! Doctor!
Do you just carry those things about with you everywhere you go?
Just be glad I do.
But...
Rani, it's pointless arguing with him.
If you say so.
What about the Valeyard? Do you think he's still alive?
James, be reasonable. No one could have possibly survived that.
Well, in his defense, he was hiding behind a glass wall.
It's called a window, mate.
Yeah, window. Whatever.
He's alive. I know it.
How do you...
I don't have time to explain. Come on, we've still got work to do.
No. 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 I won't regenerate. I refuse to regenerate! Gah.
And now all you have to do is press this button and everyone in this capsule will be sent home. Does all of that make sense?
Apart from the time scoop part.
Oh, right. Don't worry about it. How are you holding up, kid?
How do you think?
Not very well, I suppose. The doctor was much the same when he lost his parents.
He did?
Yeah. A long time ago.
What happened?
Somehow, I guess the Valeyard burned down his house and his parents disappeared.
And The Valeyard just left him there? Why?
Well, he knew the Doctor's future, and he should know that altering it would tear reality apart. So he just took his parents for his own goals. The Doctor only just found out. He might not show it, but he's definitely hurting, just as much as you are.
But why can't he show it?
He's still got a job to do. He can't let his feelings get in the way of that. You can't either. We need your help. I know it's going to be hard for you, but wouldn't your parents want you to help out?
I guess so.
Then do him proud, eh?
All the simulators have been sorted out. Everyone's been sent home. You okay, pal?
Yeah, I guess. Now what?
Well, just need to take James and Elixa home, then we can sort out the Valeyard, and then everything's sorted out. And we can move on with our lives.
Okay, but what about the other Time Lords?
Oh, right.
They're all dead, aren't they?
Well...
Yes, Doctor. They're all gone. I made sure of that.
What the hell have you done to yourself?
The regeneration energy, Doctor. It is all within me. I have become a god!
Are you insane? Absorbing all that energy at once could kill you!
You want me to show you what this energy is doing to me?
Doctor, do that thing you did with Omega.
What thing?
Falcon, I don't even know how I did that last time.
Well, you never know until you try.
Having some problems there, Doctor?
Back to the TARDIS, now!
Holy shit!
Yeah, I know, it's bigger on the inside. Now shush, I'm trying to focus.
You've brought even more of your pets with you, Doctor.
What the hell is he doing here?
Better question. Who is he?
I am Davros.
He's the creator of the Daleks. He's here because I'm hiding him from said Daleks. And what's a Dalek? Look, I don't have time to explain.
What the hell was that?
What?! How is he doing that? The excess regeneration energy must be protecting him from the time vortex somehow.
How much more of this can the TARDIS take?
I have no idea! He's ground onto the TARDIS!
What?
Is he trying to get in?
I guess so. Plan? I think I might have, but it's a bit stupid.
Yeah. Huh?
Get off of my box!
That should buy us a few hours. I hope.
Okay, so where are we going?
The Valeyard now has more regenerations. The timeline's now in danger. We need to warn everyone.
Sure, but how do we do that? Okay, why are we back on Artemis?
Artemis? As in your home planet?
Yes, that's Artemis.
Look, I just need to talk to the president. Get some things sorted out.
And what are we supposed to do?
You lot can go and explore. Take in the sights, have a breather, you know, that sort of thing.
You expect us to take a holiday whilst we wait for a guy with god powers to show up?
Yes. We'll meet back here whenever. See you later. Looks like it's most of the people in the city.
We all know about the events that occurred last night.
There you are.
We know what we have lost. The Daleks came to take a prisoner from us, and in the crossfire, lives were lost. This can never happen again. To protect ourselves and our planet from the threat of dangerous life forms, just like the Daleks, we shall build a protective shield around the planet. This will keep the evil of the universe out. And since the prisoner is no longer a threat, there is no longer a requirement for extra taxes. Therefore, they will be stopped. I have nothing else to say. Thank you.
Oh, you thought they'd be a little quieter. We weren't expecting any visitors. Sorry about that. I need to speak to the president. Do you have an appointment? Why does everyone ask me that when I ask to see an important person? Well, we do need to arrange them. The president is a busy man. I'm sure, but this is very important. How important? Planet-threateningly important. Can I just go and see him, please? Fine, whatever. But if you get me fired, I'm gonna kill you. Understood.
How did you get into my house?
You gave me a key?
I most certainly did not.
Well, you were drunk at the time, so I guess you don't remember it.
So what's the occasion?
Your speech. Looks like it's made the people very happy.
Do you think that this'll turn my reputation around?
Well, there's no guarantees, but it might. Maybe. Guess that's one of your new fans.
I'll go see what it is. Yeah, I'm coming. Doctor? I didn't think I'd...
You'd see me again? Yeah, you'd be surprised how many people have said that to me over the years. Look, I need you to contact the Shadow Proclamation for me.
The Shadow Proclamation? What for?
There's a man out there that if he continues to exist here and now, he'll destroy the entire universe. And I can't tell them that because last time they tried to shoot me.
What? Why?
Long story. Can you do it?
Yeah, sure.
This is very troubling. And you're saying this guy can just go anywhere he wants through sheer will? He tried to get into my TARDIS mid-flight in the vortex. And that's supposed to be impossible, right? I stopped tracking what was possible centuries ago.
Regardless, he might be coming here to Artemis.
You sure about that?
Well, the doctor says so.
He'll be coming for me. And you'd like some backup in case anything bad happens then. Also, try to keep any traffic away from the planet until this is all sorted out. I'll do my best, Doctor.
So, now we have a better fighting chance.
Well, let's hope so. Where are we going?
For a walk. Helps to clear the head when you've had a rough day.
Down an old alley?
Well, I can't exactly be seen in the middle of the street. They'll lock me up. Again.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing.
Then why are you supposed to be in prison? That's why they locked you up?
Yeah.
Why?
These people are afraid of what they don't understand. And the old president sent me to jail in case I went mad and used my powers to kill people.
What, by portaling people to space?
Or the bottom of the ocean. Or in the center of a glacier.
Okay, yeah, I get the point. How long were you in jail for?
About 15 minutes. Got bored. Ended up portaling to Gallifrey.
And that's where you met Rassilon.
Yeah, then he told me about the Doctor, and you, and, well, you know the rest.
Yeah.
What happened to you?
I found Gallifrey on our ship's database. Flew the ship there without my parents' permission. Went exploring for an hour. My parents were worried about me, so they went out looking for me. And then Omega showed up.
But he left you?
I never worked out why, but yeah. No, I guess I never will.
Come on, don't think about that right now. Just try to think about the good things, okay?
Yeah, okay. Kind of weird that all this happened in the space of a week, eh?
Tell me about it.
I do not understand what is so appealing about this ice cream.
Well, there's a lot of sugar in it. It's very cold, hence ice cream. And, just try it for yourself. See what I mean. I did say it was cold.
I was not expecting it to be quite as cold. But it does taste good.
Plenty more where that came from back on Earth. If you want it, of course.
I can go with you? To Earth?
Yeah, if you want. I wouldn't mind.
But would the people there not be scared of me because of... People here are staring too.
What species are you?
Does it matter?
Kind of.
I am an Evalurian. As far as I know, I am the last of the Evalurians.
What happened?
Gallifrey went to war with themselves. My world was caught in the crossfire. We were all sent out on refugee ships. All of them were destroyed. I made it out on an escape pod. But I was the only survivor.
I'm sorry.
It is not your fault.
I know, I just felt like it was the right thing to say, you know?
Yeah.
I missed a chance to watch the Time Lords tear themselves apart.
It wasn't as fun as it sounds.
Are you kidding? 1,000 years ago, you would have loved something like that.
Times change, Rani.
What about the Doctor? Was he there?
Nah, nobody decided to tell him it was happening. He found out when Evaluria was destroyed, but it ended soon after that.
Oh, I wish I'd seen the look on his face when that happened.
No, you don't. He kept going on about it for several years. He was furious.
I definitely wish I'd seen his face. It would have been hilarious.
Please stop.
Doctor, come out and face me!